JJ here, and today we're gonna be playing some more Wrestling Empire. I got a base. Bro, I need to hold on. Let me see where something like. Should I attack him backstage? Cause I'm trying to think of like to attack somebody backstage. Oh, why is he bald now? Cliffhanger? Oh, yeah, Edge. Maybe I just need to hit somebody and just beat somebody. They think they're clever with that, man. Since it's a tag team match, we can roam. Yo, what the? Why did he attack him? That's our homeboy. I don't even know what he, like, all he said, to be honest. Yeah, he's definitely not going to work. Gosh. No, he can. All right, let's go. Hopefully we'll get the feud with them sometime in the future because of that. I like how we're all, like, have on different shades of blue, like, on my skeleton. Oh, that was just one punch, bro. And he completely floored me. Oh, man. Rep, I'm all up in the ropes. Hmm. Ouch. That was a nice counter. Bam. Bam. Whoop. No. Yo, come on, man. Are you serious? He got injured? Oh my goodness. Ow, what the? Freaking drop to hold, man. Almost got him eliminated. Scissors takedown, but dang, come on, man. This is not gonna let me do anything. Bro, you saw how many times I had to press the A button for him to freaking go down? Oh my gosh, he's whooping my butt. Pause. Oh my gosh, and then I fall off. Keep him from tagging him. Ouch, you gotta be kidding me, man. Come on, ref, I'm in the ropes. I'm in the ropes, ref. Yeah. Get up. Don't hit it. Bro, he literally like waited for me to sit there and say, don't hit me before you hit me. No, don't tag out. Don't tag out. Don't tag out. No! Oh my goodness, man. How am I going to beat him? Submission? No, because if I go for a submission, he's going to go for a submission. He's going to reverse it and put me in that submission for like 2 seconds and then I'm going to tap out. Here, we'll try then. The way he's standing is so weird. Uh-oh. Whoa. Dang. Are you kidding me? How did both those knees whiff? Uh-oh. No! Okay, man. They didn't even let me go out of the ring, man. Okay, I'm just glad we win.
All because he got put in a headlock.
Alright, let me go to the hotel room and then sleep so that I can regain my health a little bit. Why are there so many people in my hotel room?
Yo, that's actually crazy. And y'all saw I actually had nothing to do with it this time. Because when we came from backstage after the match, she was asleep. Let's go!
Yeah, sure. I can change the way, whatchamacallits. Because sometimes you get like decent ones that are actually pretty good. Oh, so like the funeral is probably over now. Well, we might as well go back. Yeah, I don't know how it takes. I've been here before. Honestly, I think it's funny because the plane makes it look like it just starts driving on like the road, you know what I mean? Like to like start taking off. I mean, my match is about to start, so. We have it. 58, 59, 60. Yeah. Oh, he has the hard time thing. Red versus blue. I'm back. I actually didn't really trust that. Oh.
This was the move that paralyzed Roland Wiener.
Uh-oh. That actually looked that kind of hurt. I'm not gonna lie. Whoa. Ouch. Sometimes you just gotta be crafty with how you end matches. Boom. No, that's what we're not about to do.
Oh,
Boom. Oh, wow. He threw me right back in the ring. All right. Bro, come on, man. It is not that bad, man. Uh-oh. Now I can understand him laying on the ground like that. Come on, man, you gotta get up. Let's go. No, the match. That's what you gotta do. Mr. JJ Skull has written the 74 after participating in that match. No one is happy about my debut. Like, what? I thought my popularity was gonna go up. Thank you. Oh, that's Ultimate Warrior. Okay, that makes sense. I don't like how he keeps staring me down. Hold on, actually, real quick, I don't think I've ever been to the barbershop. No, I have actually. Never mind.
but I still want to check it out again because I forgot what it looked like. Ultimate Warrior.
Oh, I can't sit there and talk about how the crime's on the internet. Not sure if like that. Wild. I don't even know who Midwinter is supposed to be. But let's try him out. Let's go! A tag team match. Oh, heck no. We're not doing a tag team match. Keep it hardcore, brother. Keep it hardcore. Come on, do it. Come on, do it, man. Keep it hardcore, man. Wait, is that the game? Because I am the game, and I want to play. Oh no, that's not Ripper Ace. I thought it was. Oh, that's Ryback. Good about a break out of that. Bro break, there we go. Our bodies over there discombobulated. Ooh, that was nice. Oh, what? He used to call me on my cell phone. No, I prefer kiss me through the phone. And I'll see you later on. I forget how the song goes. Bam. My foot was barely in the works. Right. It's funny, I remember when Ryback posted a poll about which wrestling company do people want me to work for, like WWE, AEW, and I think TNA, or like And then, like, or some other wrestling company. And then he was, and then everyone was sitting there saying, oh, retire, don't wrestle. It was hilarious. A GKO out of nowhere. Come on, break out of it. Break out of it. Break out of it. I thought he was gonna run at me and do an attack. He just stopped. I just wish we had better camera angles to catch the action.
Clay, I'm wearing them down with these submission holds. Jay's up. L's down. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Bro, you always have some type of excuse. Oh, nice reversal by Mr. JJ.
Dude always has some sort of excuse. You know you didn't really beat me. That decision was bogus. Challenge me to a rematch. Did you get a rematch? You put me through steel steps. Nah, bro. Say less. I got you, bro. 2050? Oh, yes. You already. You already know. I don't even know where that's from. Like, I don't remember where it's from. But, yeah. All right. Ooh, a street fight. Oh, I see why. It's the NWO. Kevin Nash. And Eric Bischoff. Or as they would probably call it, OWO. Old World Order. And we got Tyrannosaurus Rex. That's alright, I got him. Street fight. Who's the referee? That's what I want to know. Dang it. I not mean him. Yeah, no, like, I literally did all the work. Oh, I want to see something. Gimmick. Dang, I was going to see if I can cheese it. Let me run for a little bit. Thank you. Miss it. I actually don't know what he means, but you don't have to cut me off.
was nice. That's right, he better not want my defense. Oh, he actually left. Like, I don't know why she was like all up in my face. Bro, did they really bring me back to Wrestling Revolution? They sure did. Oh my goodness. Bro, every time I'm in a new company, some BS. Hey, homie. Nice. Go home, bro. Uh-oh. Come on, get up. Dang. All right. Ouch. What? That's probably why he just did. Come on, we got this one. Come on, Ralph. There you go. Keep it on, Tom! Keep it on, Tom! Tom, none of you people can tell me this. Wow. Knocked down some of my popularity. Alright, guys. I'm about to end the gameplay right here. Thank y'all for tuning in, those of you who did. Thank y'all for tuning in, those of you who did. Please comment, like, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll definitely see you guys next time. Remember, J's up, L's down.